You guys worked hard for that production. You're not going to choose a boy who doesn't work hard like you. That's not going to happen because it's not going to balance. When you say no, he married her son, and he's like, that's not the man for you. Not the boy for you. So I always say, what is important to you? When you choose a partner, I would say wait, because you guys are still developing yourselves anyway. Focus on your self-development so that when you choose a partner, you know what you're choosing for yourself because you know yourself. But I always say that find out what is most important for you in your life, which is striving for success, looking after your family, getting, you know, good books at school, whatever it is. Find out what's important for you. Once you've done that, you find somebody who matches those values that you value for yourself. Otherwise, uyodida emoshe isikhathi and then take you backwards. That's how I choose. I don't choose according to what you're wearing, what label, your shoes, your hair. I don't care. What's important for me is how I keep myself on top of my game. Do you keep yourself on top of your game? Period.